Once upon a time, there was a queen. And she cast a glorious curse that gave her everything she wanted. Or so she thought. She despaired when she learned that revenge was not enough. She was lonely. And so she searched the land for a little boy to be her prince. And then she found him. And though they lived happily, it was not ever after.
No, no, no. I'm so sorry.
There was still an evil out there lurking.
No, you didn't. It's me.
The queen was worried for her prince's safety. While she knew she could vanquish any threat to the boy, she also knew she couldn't raise him worrying.
And sometimes putting the child first can mean having the strength to give him.
No. She needed to put her own troubles aside and put her child first.
Hold him so we can get the last little signature.
No, Henry's my son. And so the queen procured an ancient potion of forgetting. Oh, it's all right. If the queen drinks the potion, she won't forget her child. She'll only forget her worries. Her troubles. Her fears. And with those gone, she and her prince can indeed finally live happily ever after.